they'd show you how to make a paper hat. Not the hardest thing in the world to make, but my sister is again nagging me to make something new. And yes, she is sitting right next to me, which is a bit awkward. Not the hardest thing to do, but a minute then, stop waving, Danielle. Not the hardest thing to do, you take your piece of A4, fold it in half. You just line up, if you're going to fold it in half, then what you do is you crease it halfway. So you've got that nice little crease. And that's just so you can line up where to fold it down, then you just fold down like that, and it's folding down to that centre crack. Well, making sure there is that bit left over there. Then you do the same on the other side. It doesn't matter if one side's a bit shorter than the other, you're not going to see those bottom bits anyway. So you've got this, looks like the base for a couple of other things that I've made. Then you simply take those bottom bits. There should, if you've done it properly, there should be two layers. Because you start folding from the layer where there isn't top and the layer where there's two, you leave on the bottom. Then you just grab one of them, fold it up as far as you can, crease, just like that. Then you do the other way, match it up. Oh, by the way, I'm very sorry about this dot. That's about somewhere around here. I think it's something a problem with my webcam. Anyway, then once you've done that, you have a paper hat. All you need to do is open it up and put it on your head. Simple. And I'm also going to show you how to make a paper boat. These are pretty simple. Again, you just need to make a paper hat, like so. Then what you do is you open it up, and it should, if you just keep pressing it, it won't crease like this. And all you do is you move that, you let it crease, you allow it to crease, you line up the edges. And if those two bits are a problem, what you do is you just take these bits here. And then you fold them over. Doesn't matter which way. All you do is once you've done that, you crease these edges. Very simple, doesn't matter if it's a little neat. Then once you've done this, you should have a square with some nicely folded over edges on the sides. What you do is you take the edges where you folded over, put them up, and put one of them onto the top. You crease, then you've got this little flap. Turn it over, do the same on the other side. Now again, at this stage, it doesn't really matter if they're too neat. You should have looking like a little bit of a hat or a triangle, or whatever your colour is, two flaps. Then all you do is there's a hole in the bottom. And there's some paper where it's overlapping right here. Turn it over, do that. Then all you do is you take the paper where it's there, pull it apart, pull up, pull. It should want to go like, and if you press it, it should want to go like in that sort of shape. This sort of stuff here is overlapping, that doesn't matter. Then all you do is you put it down, flatten that. You have this, that little thing on the top, and all you do, if you find the bottom where those holes are, turn it around, go to the top, you'll see the point, and either side should be these two like flaps. And if you pull those both at the same time, don't worry if it gets to one side, it normally does not. You have to put in the water like that, which isn't very good, or you fold it right over, squish it down. Then you've got that, and all you do is you find the slit in the bottom, open it up, stick your finger in the zip bit, and try to sort of bend that triangle thing to the middle. It should look something like that. Happy sailing.